I'm here. I'm queer. Let's start this documentary. Once I came to NAU, I auditioned for the NAU drag show. And I knew I was going to do it. I knew I had to do it. And I remember I got so nervous. And I was just so stupid. I was like, I'm not going to do it. I'm going to back out. Like, this is stupid. I'll try again next semester. I'm going to put it off. I don't know why I was so scared. I just wasn't confident in myself. And I auditioned. And I did what was true to me. I didn't try to model off of anybody. And it worked out great. It worked out fantastic. And everybody really loved it. And I got a spot in the show. I got a spot in the main drag show in Flagstaff. And Lady Nightingale has arrived. I would describe Lady Nightingale as a spontaneous, artistic club kid who doesn't seek perfection, is just here for the experience, to have a good time, and is just here to break rules, challenge rules, because rules were made to be broken, and make a statement with her art, not just be beautiful. So for my first show at NAU, I looked within myself and I wanted to take something from myself and bring it out and make a show out of it, make a statement. Not really a moving one, not a political one. But I thought something funny and unique would be if I got on stage and started eating Taco Bell. That's what I did. My first performance, I serenaded a chalupa. I danced around the room with this chalupa and I drank my my Baja Blast. Give me a sec. And people loved it. Growing up in a conservative, homophobic household, I knew that my parents wouldn't be accepting, and I knew at a very young age that that I liked men. It was just a journey within myself to discover that, especially at a young age, around 13. And then just continue to discover myself and discover my sexuality and discover other people, other members of the LGBT community. And now I'm not afraid to be who I am and dress up and celebrate myself and express myself. I'm not afraid to do those things anymore. I like to have a lot of political messages in my performances. A common thing that drag queens do is lip sync. So a song that I like to lip sync to is Lady Gaga's Till It Happens to You, because it has a strong message about stopping sexual abuse. Till it happens to you, you won't know it won't be real. No, it won't be real. Till it happens to you, you won't know it won't be real. No, it won't be real. Till it happens to you, you won't.